Are you attracted to men?
No.
Why not?
Because that's the way I'm hardwired.
What if someone is hardwired the exact opposite way? By their God.
I think there's a presupposition you've got, which is God created me the way I was born. The Bible contradicts that. Meaning by that, I was not born with a desire to forgive. You hurt me bad enough, I'm coming after you. Mm. That's naturally what I do. Mm. So then I've got to ask myself the question, my desire to come after you and seek revenge, is that what God created me to do? Or did God create me to forgive? I was not born with a heterosexual drive to have sex with just one woman. I was born with a heterosexual drive to have sex with as many good-looking women as I could get into bed with me. This whole idea that God created me to be this way. No, I am born with something that Jesus in the Bible calls a readiness to sin factor. When I was a little kid playing in a sandbox with a buddy, I got ticked with a buddy. So ticked, I picked up a metal truck and slammed him over the head with it.
Cops are still looking for you, by the way.
Yeah, that's right. All right, it came very naturally. I never saw that behavior modeled from my environment. It was sort of an instinct. It just sort of happened. So this whole idea that every drive that I have that I'm born with is good? No, I've got a lot of drives that are not good. In fact, I'm a mixed up kid. That's why I need God's help.